my sassy gals, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, my name's Lydia. I hope you stay a while. It's Friday, and what do? On Fridays, we shop, and I spend all of my husband's lindens. That's right, I am back. The Friday shopping is back. Of course, we're going to go through the Flyby Friday HUD, as well as we're going to go through the 50 Linden Fridays list. I'm going to take you around to all the stores and show you everything that is on offer. But first, real quick, before I get started with that, see what had happened was my husband surprised me with a new computer, thus making me have to transfer all of my stuff. Well, that was the first couple of weeks that I didn't do 50 Linden Fridays. The next couple of weeks, I then found out that the Windows Movie Maker that is in the new computer was not up to par, and I could not figure out how to work it. I looked up YouTube videos, I did everything, I couldn't get my OBS set back up properly, so that was the next couple of weeks. So that's why you haven't seen a 50 Linden Friday from me lately. You did see a short clip recently where I was testing out some editing software. I did wind up buying that editing software, Vegas Movie Studio, which is the lower end, more simple editing software of Vegas Movie Pro. This one is the more dumbed down, easier to use one, more like the Windows Movie Maker that I was using before, but an actual paid for program. So, super excited to see how it comes out. As you guys can see, my graphics look a little bit better because I'm running a brand new computer and it has much better graphics on it. So my SL looks gorgeous. I actually found out I had shine on my body and did not realize it. So yeah, that's the thing. I'm running just the tick below ultra right now, so, and I'm running smoothly. So super, super excited about that. Super excited to show you guys what all the graphics are going to look like as I go through the stores and show you the items and stuff like that, as well as I've been playing with camera controls and working on all of that. So in essence, I have been upgrading and getting everything correct so that I can film better for you guys. So yay, my little hiatus is over and I will be filming from now on. Now there may be some rocky things like with the camera movement and camming around things and stuff like that as I get used to trying to move the camera that way, as well as maybe fluxes in the audio as I'm learning to edit a bit more, things like that. It may also take me a little bit longer to get my videos out because I have to record everything first and then edit. So, because with this program, it's not like where I could edit or I could film a clip, drop it into the editor, edit it quickly, and then by the end of me filming, I was done. I could save the movie, upload it to YouTube, and it's a bit faster. I can't do that with this new editing software, so it may take me a little bit more. Anyway, let's get right on into it. Let's start out with the 50 Linden Fridays list this week. We have Unhollow, Caboodle, Clawtooth, Commoner, Dysfunctionality, Friday, Half Deer, Lazy Bones, List Bizarre, Lock and Tuft, NYU, Paper Erico, Pilot, Pixie Cat, Rain, Vinyl, and What's Next. It's kind of a long list to come back for, but hey, what do we know, you know? And then we're going to check out the Flyby Friday HUD. On the Flyby Friday HUD, we have right off the bat Sheba for 89 lindens, fitted for the Metroya, Beliza, Slink, and E-Body. It is the Anna anklets, I believe. It looks like it works for the flat as well as the tippy toe feet. Heading right on over to Pink Cream Pie for 75 lindens, fitted for the Metroya, Slink, and Beliza bodies. Multiple items on sale. Ignore that notification. It looks like it's these really cute little bikinis. So hey, we're heading right on into the summer season, or spring summer season. So, you know, might want to start gearing up there a little bit, just in a bit. Right on down to Dawn for 50 lindens. It is mod and copy. It looks like this really cool looking chair. It is the alcove armchair at Dawn. At Sassy Sweet Poses for 75 Lindens, mod and copy, we have this cute little pose here. Now, to check any of these out in more detail, more so than I can show you because this is just the HUD, you can click on the picture of the HUD and it will bring up the map and you can teleport to the store through the map. Also, to get this HUD, you either can be subscribed to the group and get it through your subscription that way, or you can go marketplace a few hours before midnight, the day before, and you can get it off of marketplace for absolutely free. This HUD is completely free to get off of marketplace. So, without further ado, I will continue going through the HUD at Ella, which is a new store to me. I've not seen it. For 99 Lindens, fitted for the Matroya, Slink, and Belisa bodies, we have these cute little sandals that would go perfect with the bikini from Pink Grape Eye. Over here at Blossom, which is also new to me, we have the Bailey Matte Lipsticks for 75 Lindens, for the Catwa, Genesis, and Laluca heads. Multiple items on sale, which means probably each color of the lipstick is 75 Lindens. So, alright, going on down to Puppet Master. We have for 100 Lindens, mod and copy this cute little pose here, and I do believe it comes with the props, but there's also multiple items on sale. Ignore that pop-up as well. Over at Salicy, for 75 Lindens, for mod and copy, we have this really cute, I believe that is bookends? Uh-huh. These cute bookends here, for 75 Lindens. So, go check those out. Uh-huh. At Escalated for 50 Lindens, it is mod and copy with multiple items on sale, which means all these color packs down here are only 50 Lindens. And that's pretty cool. We have this really cute top two-bun hair with the long trindles coming down. I'll speak correctly in a minute. Kazemi for 75 Lindens, fitted for Matroya, Slink, Belisa, and Omega. Wait. Okay. Is this... Oh, it's nail polish and lipstick. Gotcha. So, not sure what... Oh, for Catwa, Laluca, Omega, and System Heads for the lipstick, and then Matroya, Slink, Belisa, and Omega for the nail polishes. It might be a little bit easier if you fit all that in and maybe say what it is. At Vinge for 50 Lindens, we have this really cool spirally... nose piercing, I believe. But I'm sure you could probably put it anywhere, like maybe in your ears or something if you wanted to. I'm not sure. But it shows it in both sides of her nose, so that's pretty cool. At Crystal, which is also another new one for me, for 55 Lindens, it is a mod and copy. I believe it is the shirt? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what it is in this picture. It's something. It's either the shirt or the pose. I'm not sure. I have not been to Crystal. Crystal's a new-to-me store again. So, lots of new stores today. And then, last but never least, we have Sweet Thing for 99 Lindens, fitted for the Matroya, Hourglass, Isis, and Freya push-up. We have this cute little cat suit bodysuit, which is really, really cute. It looks like one has... Oh, does it come with the ears? Cool. So for 99 Lindens, you can get this whole little outfit, it looks like. So go on over to all of those stores and check them out. If you are a designer and you wish to apply for that, you can click that last little box there, which I closed up for. You can click this little last little box here to get an application and all of that. And go check all those out. And without further ado today, with my long-winded intro today, I will catch you at the first store. Here at Unhollow today, we have rope fences. Zoom in just a bit here. Forgive me for the old-school camera doings. I'm still getting used to the camera movements. So we have rope gates. We have open, closed, and useless, which is a about 10 meters apart. Let's see. The left and right poles and a rope are independent objects. Please edit the width between the poles as you like. So, you can do with these as you wish, of course. Now you get all three, and they have a bigger one here to see, show you kind of the details on the pole. There's like dirt and stuff like that. It looks like it's weathered from being outside. And they also have the open and closed gate down here, so you can see that and see the detail of the rope and all of that. And that's pretty cool for 50 lindens. If you're looking for something like that, then come on down to Unhollow and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Caboodle today, we have the Jane cardigan and Buster. It is this really cute, almost bralette top. It almost looks like a tank top pulled up with a cardigan type top on the arms and such. Now, one of the things is, if you go to click one of these and buy it, it's going to be $249. The only two that are on sale for 50 lindens today are these two down here in the bottom. The camo and the black camo down here. So keep that in mind. If you click on anything else, it's $249. So don't get confused or accidentally click the wrong one and buy that, and wind up paying $249 for that color. All the rest of these colors are $249. The camo and the black camo down here are 50 lindens. They're the only two that are 50 lindens. They have, it'd help if I look, they have the tags on them. 50 lindens, okay. So, come on down to Caboodle and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Clawtooth today, we have the Nola hair, and it is, I have it on. I'll show it to you in detail in just a second. But the two packs that you can get for 50 Linden Fridays today are the black and white pack, black and gray pack, and then the red pack, or reds with the root pack. You also can get down here, if you click on this sign, the 50 Linden, exclusive 50 Linden Friday color pack, which seems to be the bright, just colors pack, like pinks, purples, blues, greens, things like that. Now with each pack you do get the HUD to change the rings that you see here, along the braid on the side of the hair. I bought the reds pack, so, oops, I came the right way. It does say in the note card when you open the hair that she uses the Aluluca head hair base. So I do have my hair base on, in brown, of course. I have the red pack because, red is what I do, with the roots. The roots are a bit more long than I thought they were, but I can work with it. I love the detailing on the side. The braid, and then you get the rings, and you can change them in any color. You do get a HUD pack, or a HUD to change those. You do get a style HUD as well. I'm not going to go through all of that. You can check it out for yourself. You can check out all of that in the demo if you would like. To get the demo, all you have to do is, I thought it was just click the word demo. Or click the tablet below the word demo. There you go. So, and you can look and see what all that entails through the demo if you'd like, if you wish to try it. But I went ahead and bought it. It's very pretty hair. So, come on down to Clawtooth and check that out. And I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Commoner today, we have a pint of Pilsner. which is a pint of a low-life beer. It is amber, ware, or res as decor to land impact, copy, and mod. And then we also have a chatterbox. The chatterbox is shit show edition. So chatterboxes are very simple. You res them out with a group of friends. You click them. It gives you a question in local that everybody can answer and kind of starts the conversations going. It can start some very interesting conversations. It's very fun. So come on down to Chatterbox. Our Chatterbox. Jesus Christ. Commoner. And check that out. And I'll catch you at the next door. Here at Dysfunctionality today, which I'm glad to see them back on the list, we have a field of poppies. Just in time for spring. It is a spring poppy patch, or patches, excuse me. One land impact each, copy and mod. 12 unique models of poppies, including corners, curves, small, and large sections. Includes a region-wide and access control texture menu featuring 8 color ways. So you can see some of those examples here in the smaller picture. And you can also see the example here that they have rezzed out. Very pretty. Very well done. We'll be picking these up just because, you know, adding a little pop of flowers here and there on land, even if it's just a home sim, could be very cool. And then one land impact each patch, that's not bad. They've got quite a bit of detail to them, so very well done. So come on down to Dysfunctionality and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next door. Here at Friday today, we have the Heather Sandals in Midnight and Dusk, and then we have the Eleanor Flats in the Midnight's Pack. It looks like they come in the solid and the striped versions. I have the demo on for the Heather Sandals. Now you can't see up my ankle there because I have jeans on, but they are very cute and they do work with jeans, which is a good thing. Some people like to wear jeans in the summer and spring. I'm one of those people. But they're very cute, and of course they do not show you the colors that you get with them in the demos pack. Let's try out the Eleanor Flats as well. Let's see, remove this from that here and try these. And these are very cute as well. Of course, they're going to have a demo across them because these are the demos. These would go great with anything you're wearing. And you do get the Midnight Pack. I like the little bit of detail there on the side as well. The buckle kind of going up the side of the foot. That's cool. But those are very, very nice. I have so many shoes in my inventory. I don't think I'm going to pick up either one of those today. But that's okay. Because sometimes we don't pick up a whole lot after dealing with Fridays. Alright, I'll catch you at the next door. Alright, here at Dust Bunny today, we have bunny ear chairs and bunny lights. So, let's see. Bunny ear chairs, sorbet set, one land impact, copy mod and no transfer. 6 colors included, 3 colors pictured. I believe they have all 6 colors out in front of me. As well as 11 single sets. And then for our bunny lights over here, we have spring, bunny string, I can't read. Bunny string light set, 1-3 land impact, copy mod, no transfer, horizontal and vertical. Now, they do show all 6 colors of the bunny chairs. There is a sit menu when you sit down, as well as you can adjust the pose as you need to. And then they show the lights here. The vertical as well as the horizontal. They are 1 to 3 land impact depending. Let's see. That one is 3 land impact. That one is 3 land impact. And then this one over here is 3 land impact. Well, they're all 3 land impact then. Huh. Alright, well, come on down to a dust. Half deer. Excuse me. I had dust bunny on the brain. Half deer. And check that out. That'd be cute for Easter. Easter is right around the corner, so. So come on down and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Lazy Bones today, we have the lattice crop top in black and white. I have it on in the black because I bought it in the black. I'll show you the back of it here. It's very cute across the back there. Ignore the surfer down there that's coming through the floor. It happens sometimes, can't help it. I like the detailing on the back here. I did go ahead and buy it in the black one just because I thought it was cute. Very simple piece to add to your wardrobe. Does fit very well on the Metroid body. It is also fitted for the sleek physique and a sleek hourglass as well. So come on down to Lazy Bones and check that out. I'll catch you at the next store. Here at List Bazaar today, we have the Persimmon Grand Piano in Noor. This is the no music playing version. So you can't sit on it. I do believe it has poses. Let's see. Is it here? Yeah. It does have poses, but you cannot. There's no music to play. Now this is the Anor version, and there is a tusk, I think is what it said, it was teak version. So this is more of a natural wood finish, brown kind of finish to it. Same piano, no music playing. Does have the poses in it like you saw, but is a brown version rather than a black version. So come on down to List Bazaar and check that out. And, oh, let me check the land impact real quick before I go. Land impact is 6. That's not bad. 6 for the piano and 2 for the bench, which comes separate. So come on down to List Bazaar and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Lock and Tuff today, we have 2 hairs on offer. We have the Tiffany hair, which you see I do have the crown version on. It does come with or without the crown. You do get the fat pack when you buy it. I'm going to try the no crown version. You do get all of the color packs you see here in the demo, as well as a HUD to change the crown to... Oh, wrong one. Let's try this again. There is a HUD to change the crown, and there are the colors for that. I don't have the crown version on right now. Just trying the demo for you guys. And then we also have the Mason Alpha hair. We're going to try that on as well. It does show that it is unisex. Most of the Lock and Tuft hairs are unisex. Okay, why did that give me the... Now we have that one. And now this one does require a hair base. I do believe it tells you what hair base it uses on the picture, so let me zoom in a bit. Hair base for Catwa and Leluca included. So it does include the hair base for Catwa and Leluca. They don't have it in the demo, of course. No, wait. Peter hair base. Duh. Okay. Am I alpha? I look. Huh. Right. Let's see. I have on dark one, so let's do dark care base. And all you do is you see Katwa and Luca here, and you simply click. I do have my rerouter, so okay. It's very strange on my head. That came out not the way it was supposed to look. Go figure. Let's see if I try. That is not showing up on my head like it's supposed to. It's very strange. It does pay to always try demos first before buying products. Can't stress that enough. Now, of course, I'm going to go back to my other hair base that I had on, so that I look back more normal. There we go. Alright, so come on down to and check that out here at Lock and Tuft. That is a Tiffany and Mason hair at Lock and Tuft. So come on down and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. At NYU today, we have the Glossy Flats in Baby Blue and Pink. It is fitted for the Machoya Sleek Physique and Hourglass sizes and Beliza Venus, Isis, and Freya sizes as well. It is meant for the flat feet. Now I have the demo on for you guys. I can zoom in just a bit closer. There we go. Very cute. Very nice little, like, everyday flat. Now I have on the demo for the pink ones. Of course, you can see the blue ones a bit closer there as well. So very cute for 50 linens. It's a not bad. And if you want both colors, it's only 100. So come on down to NYU and check those out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Paper Erico today, we have the leather sandals. I am wearing the demo for you down here, and it only has the one shoe demo, so that's okay. It is fitted for the Sleek, I believe it's the Sleek, yes, the Sleek, and the Machoya feet, flat feet, of course. And those are kind of cute, like a very simple sandal for summer, spring. All of that, we're going to have lots and lots of sandals coming up, flip-flops and stuff like that. We have the Pearl Navy color set, so you do get both of those colors when you buy them, if you want that one. And then we have the sand and blush colors. You can get both those colors if you want those. So come on down to Paper Erico and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Pilot today, we have, let's see, I clicked the wrong button, Modern Armchair in green and in black. Now, it is the ones with the purple price tags on them that are for sale. None of the stuff back here is for sale, so don't accidentally click this back here and try to pay for it, because it's $2.50, not 50 linens. Alright, so, Linden Pact. Linden Pact is 3, which is not too bad. They're very cool looking, modern style armchairs. So, the green one has a leaf pillow, and then the black one has like a branch pillow. So, very, very cool. They are also copy and mod, so you can put out several and do several different things with them. So come on down to Pilot and check those out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here, Pixie Cat, today we have the blush dress in, what color did that say that was in? Salmon. I went ahead and bought it. I think it's very, very cute. It's a very unique cut of a dress. I like the sleeves on it. Let's see what bodies is it fitted for. It is, it is fitted for the Freya, Matroya, Slink Hourglass, and Slink Physique. So, come on down to Pixie Cat and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Rain today, we have two different styles of a sandal. We have the knotted Birkin sandal, and then we have the, when it comes up, the ones that I'm wearing, of course, which is the knotted slide sandals. You do get the fat pack when you buy them today, so you get them in all the colors. As you can see, the Birkin one, it has a bit of a thicker sole to it. Slide ones are more of like just a flip-flop type sandal. I bought the slide style because I thought it'd be cute with this dress. And then of course I'm not going to sit here and play with all the different colors because I'm trying to get done filming for Daily Fridays today. I'll find one that more so matches this dress up a little bit later. But I thought those were very cute for like going to the beach, doing a picnic, you know, things like that. So come on down to Rain and check that out. And I'll catch you at the next store. Here at Vinyl today, we have the Carol Henley top in a light pink. Actually, it matches my shoes pretty good. I'm trying on the demo for you. It's fitted for the Laura, Isis, Freya, Physique, and Hourglass bodies. So this is a special preview of an up-and-coming release. So I think maybe the only way you can get this one is through Daily Fridays. It's cute. I've got a bit of clipping. I just didn't alpha. That's all it was. I'm just trying a demo. That's all. But yeah. Clipping can be solved by alphing out, you know, arms, things like that. Just going into your hood and alphing it out. It does seem to fit very well. And it's kind of loose on the bottom, though. That's why we try demos. So come on down to Vinyl and check that out, and I'll catch you at the next store. And last but never ever least when they're on the list is What Next. And we have mailboxes. They are decor only mailboxes, two versions included with or without newspaper, 14 texture options, one land impact each. Their copy mod original mesh. And we have two different color packs. It looks like this is the bright color pack, and then the other one is a pastel color pack. You can check out the colors by clicking the menu here and changing. So you can do that with your own as well. It's got a lot of colors in that. So come on down to What Next and check that out. And that has been, ladies and gentlemen, 50 Linden Fridays. Sorry guys that I have not been doing videos. Like I explained at the beginning of the video, I got a new computer, so I was dealing with the hassle of that. I had to get a new editing software, so it's going to take me a little bit longer each Friday to get my video out, just depending on how long it takes me to record. It took me a little bit longer today to record because I keep crashing every third teleport. I teleport maybe three or four, sometimes I can get five or six teleports in, you know, because I'm teleporting a lot with the stores that I'm doing, and about the third or fourth teleport I crash, and I crash out so hard that it sends me all the way back to my landing point at home, which is where I originally logged in, and it resets anything on my body that I change. So, like, I put my hair base on with this hair. Every time I've crashed, it's taken that hair base off. I'll come back in and my alphas are reset from where I've changed my outfit and I had to redo my alphas. So I don't know if that, I know that's not a computer and internet thing because I have a brand new computer, should not be a computer thing. It's not an internet thing because my internet doesn't do that. So I do believe it is a firestorm thing. I didn't experience this until recently. So I'm not real sure what's going on. Maybe Firestorm is going to update soon. I'm not sure. Who knows? If anybody else is having that problem, let me know down in the description below. Or any other issues you might be having since the new anime-ish official release. So with that being said, guys, I'm glad to be back filming for you guys. I've got some very interesting things coming up, not just for Dylan and Friday things. And I kind of explained in the intro what has been going on a bit more in detail, and I may do a just sit and talk with Lydia segment or video soon. So any questions you may have for me, feel free to hit me up on Facebook and ask, guys. It seems like it's been forever since I've done this, but it's like riding a bike. I got right back on and started pedaling again. So I'll catch you on the flip side. Stay sassy, because that's what we do around here. Time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh!